One act stands alone in the history of international terrorism. 106 hostages held to ransom. The world waited for a life or death decision as Israeli commandos dared and won.
Israel does not negotiate with terrorists.
But they'll have to do something.
Nothing can save those people. Nothing whatsoever.
Suppose they let the children go?
Right at this moment, the rest of the world is with us.
Don't touch anything.
We go all the way.